I am going to present you the chawanmushi. Generally, it used to be made with dashi, which is fish broth, but we will be preparing with the almond milk today. So let me present you to the chawanmushi. So for the presentation, we are taking the chawanmushi, which has already been prepared. Then we are using the prawn whisks, some yuzu marinated prawns, and few rye crisps to give it a different texture altogether, and a hint of herb oil.
What Subhashish has just presented right now is the dish that East meets West. We've taken our shrimp whisk and we worked on a quintessential Japanese style egg custard, and we brought it together with some nicely steamed shrimps.